Hey, this is Rich Eckhardt, lead guitarist with Toby Keith, and welcome to Tradin Licks. This is the kickoff to How Do You Like Me Now? It goes a little something like this. As you can hear, it's a very Doobie Brother-esque kind of a riff, just very rhythmic, almost kind of percussive with the got this going on along with it, with the licks and lines in between. A lot of double stops and chording throughout, so it's the most important thing to remember are the little details in it. When the first time that we go to this position, we're actually playing off of an F chord, those three notes. The second time that we come around to it, it's actually a D minor, so we're adding that D in there instead of the C, and that makes all the difference in the world for the subtleties of getting the part right.
You were always a perfect one and a valedictorian, so under your number I wrote call for a good time. I only wanted to get your attention, but you overlooked me somehow. Besides, you had too many boyfriends to mention, and I played my guitar too loud. How do you like me now? How do you like me now? Now that I'm on my way.
Check out lead guitarist with Toby Keith, and check out my solo project, Cottage City Firehouse, at my website, RichEckhardt.com. Living in